So guys, we're trapped inside of our grandma's house, and we have to escape. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Let's get it, baby. Let's go. Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy KT, and we are back with another video. And today, we have to escape our grandma's house in Roblox. And I'm a little scared, I'm not gonna lie. I'm terrified. Like, look at grandma's face, guys. She looks very hideous. Sorry, grandma. Sorry about that. But she looks hideous, guys. And she kinda scares me. Her teeth, they kinda scare me a little bit. I'm so scared. But before we go ahead and get started, make sure you guys smash that thumbs up button for your boy. We are shooting for 10 likes, guys. 10 likes. Also, be sure to smack that subscribe button as well and turn on those post notifications. That way you are notified every time that your boy KT uploads a video. And oh, this is so scary, but I'm ready. I think I'm ready, guys. I think I could escape grandma's house. Let's go. Okay, he says, grandma has gone mad and we need to escape. Quick, get to the other room. Okay, here's the, whoa. Grandma has gone crazy, guys. She put lava all over the place. Or I think this is lava. I'm not really sure, but she also put lollipops on the ground, and grandma knows your boy likes lollipops, guys. She's trying to set me up. She wants your boy to die, guys. Okay, it says fault teeth and bubbles. Oh, wow. Grandma just threw her teeth on the ground. I wouldn't put those back in my mouth, grandma, if I was you. This floor is very dirty. And look at the bubbles. We can't touch the bubbles or we're going to die, guys. And your boy, I'm not going to die this obby. Your boy's not going to die. Look at this cookie, though. Oh, my gosh. Your boy wants a cookie now, guys. I'm hungry. I want a cookie. Okay, here is the closet that we're supposed to go. Oh, it's a maze. Your boy is not too good at the mazes. Ah, grandma knows that, guys. Grandma knows all this. She knows your boy is not good at mazes. So that is why she put it in here. And I'm already lost. I don't even know where to go. Oh, gosh. Where do I go? Okay, do I go right? No, what is this? Is that an octopus leg? I'm not sure what that is, and we're lost, guys. See? I told you guys, grandma knows your boy does not know how to get through mazes, and she still put this here. I'm just so... I don't know what to do, guys. I'm scared. No, I'm gonna poop on myself. I'm scared. Oh, gosh. Okay, where do we go from here? Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm lost, guys. Oh. Okay, I think that was where we came from. Oh, my gosh. Grandma. Please, somebody help. I'm scared. Can you guys help your boy out? I don't know where to go. Nope. I think didn't we already just go through here? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we already went through here. Oh my gosh, guys. This is so scary. Why does grandma have to do this to me? Oh, okay. I think that was, wait. Okay, so what is this right here? Nope. So I think the other door was, wait, was this? I think this is this the way out? Wow, okay, so this was the way out, guys. Now we are in the locked door. Okay, it says, okay, so it looks like grandma has set traps to try to prevent us from escaping. Maybe there is something to break the wood barriers around here. What is that? Okay, is it this button right here? Okay, I think, yes, it's the button, baby. Let's go. Oh, grandma, you're hideous. Oh, gosh. Grandma, can I have some cookies, please? No. Okay, grandma. Sorry for asking for cookies. I like cookies. Oh, gosh. Guys, look at this yarn right here. Grandma has put this yarn here, and I don't know. She just wants us to die, guys. Grandma does not like us. I don't know why. I thought I was her favorite grandson, but I guess not. Oh, but we made it through that. Okay, the knitting nightmare. Oh, God. Whoa. Look at all this stuff over here. You got yarn all over the place, Grandma. Grandma, you left your yarn over here. I don't even think she's gonna pick it up, guys. Okay. Deadly tricks. Whoa. Whoa, Grandma. She put saws in the floor, guys. Look at those saws. And, I'm not sure, but I think this red stuff is blood. I think Grandma killed somebody. Grandma might have actually killed somebody, guys. Okay, it looks like Grandma has forgot to cover this button up to prevent us from getting out. Now that I think about it, maybe that button turned off the saws. Okay, where's the button? Oh, it's back here. Here it goes. Hey, okay. But guys, I think Grandma killed somebody. Look at all this blood. I think it's blood. It's on the floor. Oh, whoa, Inferno furniture. Jeez. Okay, it says, what? Grandma is burning her possessions. This day gets crazier and crazier. Oh, whoa, Grandma. This was my favorite couch. Grandma, why? Guys, that was my favorite couch in the house, and Grandma knew it, and she's burning it up with the rest of the stuff. Wow. Grandma is so evil, guys. Okay, Grandma's pet cats. Whoa. Those are some huge cats. Those cats are bigger than your boy. Okay, we have to watch out for those cats, though. They're evil, just like Grandma. Oh, there's Gilbert right there. That was my favorite cat also. Oh, gosh. Okay, wet food and dry food. Oh, cat. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What's Grandma having for breakfast? What is Grandma having for breakfast? Oh, look, she's having eggs and bacon. Oh, that eggs and bacon look kind of good. Your boy, I want some of that. You know, Grandma could cook, but I don't think we can eat that, guys. Grandma's evil, and she probably poisoned it, so I don't think we can eat that. Oh, whoa, she has the stove still on? Jeez, Grandma. That bill is raising up. Okay, avoid the rolling pin. Oh, look at that delicious sandwich, and I can't get any of that. Okay, we have to avoid Grandma and her rolling pin, or she's gonna kill us, okay? And we made it! Yes, we actually made it, guys. Okay, washing things up. Whoa, jeez. Grandma does not know how to wash dishes. She just left all these dishes in the sink. I hope she doesn't think your boy is gonna clean it up, because I have to escape her house, so I don't think I can wash the dishes. Okay, cookie crumble. Okay, we have to jump on these delicious looking whoa, they flip! Okay, we have to hurry up. They flip over as we land on them. But those cookies were delicious. We used to cook cookies with Grandma all the time, but now she's evil, so I guess we won't be able to cook any cookies with her or bake any cookies. I don't think you can cook. Yeah, bake cookies. Okay, we have to go through this portal. Okay, messy paint. Oh, geez, Grandma, she left all her paint over on the ground. But I bet it's poisonous. I bet if we touch that paint, it would kill us. But I'm not going to touch it, guys. All right, look at that. Is that an octopus leg? Okay, which way? Oh, man. I don't know. I don't know. Whoa. Okay, so it wasn't that one. Okay, what about this one? Nope, it wasn't that one either. Okay, the middle one. All right, nope, it's not the middle. Okay, so it's a middle one for the first one. This one. Nope. Okay. So it's the middle one right here. Then it's this right one over here. And whoa! I touched the middle one on the second one by accident. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, come on. No, I died on accident again. All right, come on, baby. Let's go. Okay, so it's that one. No, I touched the middle one again. Wow. All right, come on, guys. We're good. Let's go. Okay, there we go. So I'm guessing it's this left one right here. No, I missed that jump completely. Wow. We didn't already died 1,000 times already. Come on, baby. Okay, there we go. Jeez. Okay, dangerous paint job. Whoa. Grandma, why is Grandma so big? I think we should try running across when she gets tired. That sounds scary, but let's get through this, guys. Come on, baby. Ah, there we go. Nitty and gritty. Okay, here's some more yarn. How much yarn does Grandma have? Jeez. Grandma has an unlimited supply of yarn. Okay, threading the thought of Grandma. Okay, we have to tightrope this knit. We can't fall on the black stuff or we're going to die, guys. Okay, there we go, baby. Let's go. Okay, now that I think about it, I don't think these are actually lollipops. These are like knitting needles. I caught them lollipops earlier, guys. Your boy caught them lollipops. I think they're... Whoa! The cookies! Whoa! No! Oh my gosh! The cookies flipped over on this one as well. Jeez! Okay, we have to watch out for those cookies now. But yeah, I thought these were lollipops, but they're like knitting needles. And I bumped my head. I bumped my head like 3 times, guys. Alright, come on, baby. We're not gonna die this time. Okay, let's go. We have to avoid these needles. And we cannot touch the black stuff or we're going to die, guys. Okay. Ugh, there we go. There we go. Okay, now up on the knitting needles. Now we have to be careful on these cookies. Oh, whoa, whoa, Grandma. Whoa. Grandma just ate us, guys. And we are inside of her mouth. Oh, my goodness. Grandma does have some clean teeth, though. Wow. But Grandma, your breath, it kind of stinks. I'm not going to lie. But you do have some clean teeth. Wow, Grandma. You have some pretty nice teeth. My teeth are yellow. Yeah, my teeth are yellow, guys. All right. I think this is her stomach. Oh, okay. So here are the things Grandma last ate. And, yeah, that is disgusting. Oh, my gosh. Look at that burger. I just want a burger right now. I want that burger. Okay, it says these poor cookies. Okay, I don't see any cookies. Where are the cookies? Where are the cookies? Your boy wants some cookies. Okay, I guess there were no cookies. Okay, walk through the right answer. Okay, where do we? Oh, okay. So we can't just walk through any one of them. We have to walk through the right one. Okay, so it's this one, this one, the right one. Okay, there we go. No. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is kind of hard because, like, we have to basically. Whoa, I thought it was. Okay, I think I got confused there. But this is hard. We have to basically figure out which one is the right one, and I just died again. Come on. All right. There we go. Okay, there we go. Is it the left one? There we go. Oh, last one. Wait, is this the last one? Okay, yes, we made it. Whoa, oh gosh, guys, that's Grandma's poop. Oh, that is disgusting. Jeez, Grandma. Grandma really ate us. Okay, run from Grandma, all right? We have to run from Grandma, and look how fast we're going. Whoa. Okay, so I guess we can't touch that side over there. We are running so fast. We have to get away from Grandma. She's so evil. Oh, my gosh. Okay, we're almost there. We have to watch out for the cars. There we go. Okay, come on, baby. We are almost there, guys, and we've almost escaped Grandma's house. Your boy is so happy. We finally got out of there. Jeez, okay, there we go. No, don't touch me. Okay. Oh, we're good. Yes, let's go. We finally escaped Grandma's house. Jeez. Grandma, you're so evil. Okay, we're almost there. Let's go, baby. Let's out. I didn't touch anything. How did your boy die? All right, come on. We have to go again. Jeez, this was so long. It took us a long time to escape Grandma's house because we died like 17 million times. But we are almost there at the exit. We've almost made it, guys. Let's go. Okay, we have to be careful. There we go. Watch that car. So, like, the cars are, like, pulling in and out of the driveway. So we can't touch the cars because they will run us over and kill us. Okay, we're almost there. Let's go. Okay, I think we died around here. Okay, there we go. We finally made it. You beat Grandma's hobby. Whoa. Is that Grandma? Jeez. Are you okay, Grandma? Grandma just like flipped over in her chair. Oh my gosh. Oh, Grandma. I hope she's okay, even though she did try to kill us. Hey, look at this. Hey. Y'all know I gotta party it up. And look at Jones. Hey. There we go. Shout out to Kev and shout out to Jones, baby. Oh, I wanted that burger on that barbecue pit. Quack, quack, quack. All right, let's get our pads, guys. We beat Grandma's house. We actually escaped. That was scary. That was really scary. Your boy was scared. I know you guys. You guys know your boy was scared. Oh, but we've escaped. We have our pets. Your boy is super excited. Oh my gosh, that was really scary. Grandma just turned evil out of nowhere, though. I don't know why she turned evil on us. I thought we were her favorite grandson, but I guess not, guys. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this obby, be sure to smack that thumbs up button for your boy. We are going for 10 likes, guys. 10 likes. Also, be sure to smack that subscribe button as well. and hit that notification bell. That way, you are notified every time your boy KT uploads a video. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. I love you guys, and your boy is out. Peace.